Oh, right, everyone. We have. I am back from dinner and. So let's get this back on the road, shall we? Oh yeah, that's right. We have got to get some fuel here, so we didn't stay in Arizona for very long. Now we're in Utah. So I'm pretty excited to. I can't really wait for Idaho and Colorado to come out. That's gonna be exciting. I know. Idaho, they really have not given a release date. It's probably going to be next month or so, probably. And then Colorado, I think, is going to be probably towards the mid to late end of this year. So, I don't think we're really going to be seeing much of that right now. So, speaking of fuel. This thing is almost out of gas. Speaking of gas stations, got a little lucky here. Now, I've been pretty lucky with this game to where that there's enough gas stations where you don't really necessarily have to worry about running out of gas, but you also be mindful of how big your fuel tank is too. Because I know I've gotten me some truck mods that actually had fuel tanks of less than 100 gallons. Yeah, you have to stop a lot, or you have to get that fuel economy skill set up pretty fast. So, let me see. So, go ahead. Got this one here. There. So 189 gallons at $562. So let's see here. How big of a. So yeah, it can't go that far. I would say it's 10% damage. So it can go a little over 1,000 miles, which. It's not bad. I mean, it's an old truck from the, you know, way back in the day. So. Oh, well. So, yeah, it looks like we're going to have to stop at UGS probably one more time before we get there, so... So, yeah, it doesn't really necessarily go as far as I want it to go, but, you know, it's... I don't know. I'm just used to having something that can go over 2,000 plus kilometers, or, a little faster. Looks like one of our drivers left that for Cody E. Gotta look and see how many drivers that we have. I completely forgot about it. Small town here. This is going towards Moab. Cortez is that way. Cortez. That's the last name of one of my co-workers at work. That's... No, the sound, that engine sound, just never gets old with me. Probably one of the best engine sounds I've heard so far. Looks like we have two drivers. Okay, Bill and Cody. Alright. Now that's, at least that's good. Thank you. Yeah, we passed by here when we did the Utah DLC in the last year's run through of this game. So, here we are in Moab, Utah. Look at those rock cliffs. Those are just... Wow, that's breathtaking. Got a went loan installments of $7,000. I know with ATS2 we have over 10,000 euros. Yeah, loan interest payments. Now you do have the option of paying it off. I do know about that, but I think it's just a bit more satisfying if you just pay the. Maybe just pay it off yourself. I think it's, you know, sort of an end goal. Slow in order to turn. about 80 miles an hour. Excuse me. 80 miles an hour. Oh, this truck can do 80 miles an hour, no problem. Yeah. See? Bam. Charge that looks really similar to Best Buy. That was about. All right, folks, gonna split the video. Be right back.